Hey everybody, greetings and blessings, and welcome to our Devotion Emotion Mondays. My name is Linda Soli, and I wanted to share a thought on our theme for this month, Released. In my profession as a respiratory therapist, I come across a lot of people who find a deeper meaning in life, especially after overcoming a possible terminal illness. One thing I've come across in conversations with them upon discharge from the hospital is their plan to do something worthwhile, something of value, something that will make a difference in the lives of others. You will find in many organizations, churches, and ministries people who use their time and talents and resources to join in building God's kingdom here on earth. And they don't ask for recognition or money. They simply do it out of gratitude. If asked, they might quote a verse that is found in Luke 17:10, and it says, "So you also, when you have done everything you were told to do, should say, 'We are unworthy servants. We have only done our duty.'" You see, to those who have been released with a thankful heart of service as a volunteer, go on a mission trip, help out in a local church ministry, or get involved in their community is a natural thing to do. Of course, not everybody is able to volunteer. Many of us have full-time jobs and are busy with the kids. Some of us are confined to our homes and unable to get involved. But we can pray for and encourage people who can volunteer, and will support them financially if we are able. For those of us who have never considered serving, perhaps now is a good time to reconsider and do what the Lord invites you and us and me to do. And that is to live to bless others. I'm going to invite you to pray if you want to bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we just ask a special blessing over everyone that can hear the sound of my voice, Lord. I ask that you release us. You release us to be a blessing to others, whether it's in our church, whether it's in our neighborhood, whether it's at our workplace. Lord, give us the boldness we need to go out there and represent you, to be your hands and feet. And Lord, I just ask that you give us the courage to be brave and to be your representative here on earth. Lord, we ask all these things in your name. Amen. All right, God bless, and don't forget to be a blessing. Bye.